American Printing House for the Blind. Sensory Learning Kit Routines. Aarna at Ms. Mallory. December, establishing baseline, attention level. Aarna's homebound teacher, Mallory Duncan, engages Aarna in a familiar lotion activity. Aarna sits in her wheelchair while Ms. Mallory applies lotion to her fingers and hands. Aarna demonstrates attention by visually fixating on her teacher at times and by becoming still while lotion is applied. She demonstrates that she likes what is happening by smiling and vocalizing. January, move bells routine, exploration. Aarna learns direct body, object, cause and effect by moving her body to ring bells. While Aarna lies in supine on a wedge, Ms. Mallory tells Aarna that it is time for her move bells routine by presenting bells in the now container using sound, movement, and high visual contrast accommodations. The bell bracelet has orange fabric attached to it to make it a more attractive visual target. Ms. Mallory uses elbow support to help Aarna reach for and touch the bells so she can integrate visual and tactual information while reading her calendar.
Get ready. The bell is on your hand. Move hand.
In phase one of the routine, Ms. Mallory places the bells on Aarna's hands, knees, feet, and head. She labels each body part and tactually models movement to make the bells ring.
The bell is on your knee. Move knee. The bell is on your foot. Move foot. The bell is on your foot. Move foot. Bell is on your knee. Move knee. All right, the bell is on your head. Move head. Good. All right, Aarna, it's your turn.
In the second phase of this routine, Ms. Mallory places the bells on each body part and gives Aarna ample time to move them herself in order to make the bells ring.
Get ready. The bell is on your hand. Move hand. Good job, Aarna. All right. The bell is on your hand. Move hand. Good job. All right. The bell is on your knee. Move knee. The bell is on your foot. Move foot.
After 12 seconds with no movement, Ms. Mallory gives Aarna a verbal and physical prompt.
Move foot.
After waiting an additional 12 seconds, she provides Aarna with physical assistance for movement.
I'm going to help you. Move foot.
Ms. Mallory moves the bells to Aarna's other foot.
All right, the bell is on your foot. Move foot.
Ms. Mallory uses concise verbal instructions and remains quiet during wait time so that Aarna can focus her attention on her movement. While Ms. Mallory is exposing Aarna to basic body parts vocabulary, the main goal of the routine is for Aarna to learn the cause and effect relationship between moving her body and hearing the bells ring.
Aarna, move me.
After sufficient wait time, Ms. Mallory provides Aarna with verbal and physical prompts.
Okay, I'm going to help you. Let's move knee. All right, last one. The bell's on your head, Aarna. Move head. Move head. All right, I'm going to help you. Move head. Yay. All right. Move. It's finished. All done.
May. iPad patterns and music routine with head switch. Function level routine. Aarna learns means ends by using a switch as a tool to activate music on the iPad.
All right, Aarna. It's time for iPad.
Aarna begins the routine by reading the object symbol, her iPad, in the now container. Ms. Mallory presents this symbol in Aarna's left, central, and right visual quadrants with direct lighting to obtain visual shift and fixation. Having mastered the skill of using her body to create a desired effect, listening to bells ring, Aarna learns to use a switch as a tool to create a desired effect, playing music on her iPad. Ms. Mallory attaches a clamp and head switch to Aarna's wheelchair tray to make the iPad accessible to Aarna. The now container provided context and meaning to the materials and sounds required for setup. Aarna watches black and white designs moving to music on the iPad. After timed seconds, it stops. The ding prompts Aarna to continue. Ms. Mallory gives Aarna time to think and act. After about 30 seconds, Aarna looks to Ms. Mallory and vocalizes. Ms. Mallory knows that Aarna is laughing in her own unique way.
It's really funny.
Aarna activates it again.
Good job. Aarna, are you finished? All done?
Aarna activates it a third time.
Okay. Seriously, again. It's okay, you can do a couple more. Good job. All right, we're all finished now, Aarna. iPad is done.
To complete the routine, Ms. Mallory will present the finished container and iPad and look for visual fixation and shift of gaze from iPad to container. May. iPad Rufus reading routine with head switch. Function level routine. Aarna learns means ends by using a switch as a tool to turn pages in storybook. Aarna moves her head to activate the switch, which turns the pages of the iPad story.
Rufus was a monster, a very, very big monster.
Aarna listens to each page of the story before activating the switch again. Aarna looks to Ms. Mallory and then taps the switch with her cheek again to turn the page.
Was one of the nicest monsters around.
Ms. Mallory provides ample wait time and remains very quiet so Aarna can focus on her movement. Aarna looks to Ms. Mallory and vocalizes. Ms. Mallory provides a simple physical and verbal prompt.
You can do it. Try again.
After thinking for more than 30 seconds, with determination, Aarna looks again to Ms. Mallory and then turns the page.
This was also very polite. He would
almost finished.
Aarna looks to her teacher and vocalizes again.
Is it funny? You like this one? Last page.
Aarna yawns, vocalizes, and turns the last page.
Suddenly, Rufus's frown became a great, big, beautiful smile.
Aw, yay! The end. Good job reading, Rufus.
Aarna demonstrated the cognitive skill of means ends by using a switch as a tool to turn pages of her book. She demonstrated understanding of the function of the iPad for reading sequential pages by laughing and smiling in anticipation of hearing favorite pages read aloud. APH thanks Team Aarna. Stacy Chambers, teacher of students with visual impairments. Greta Graham, assistive technology facilitator. Mallory Duncan, special education teacher and in-home parent trainer. Allison Clark, physical therapist. Sherry Hazelwood, occupational therapist. Ward Fassold, videographer. Allison Clark, students photographer. Special thanks to Millie Smith, TVI consultant. Coppell Independent School District, Texas. APH staff. Tristan Pierce, project leader. Anthony Jones. Matt Pope, graphic designer. Jill Fox, narrator. Proper trademark notice and attribution. Novi J, 2011. Rufus Roar. Morrisville, North Carolina, lulu.com. Big Bang Bundle, 2013. Waxhaw, North Carolina. Copyright Inclusive Technologies Limited. The end.